It's difficult to solve this question without getting the meaning right. Options come to rescue and they suggest what the intended meaning is. The intended meaning is that Rudyard Kipling was born in India. His parents were Alice Kipling and Lockwood Kipling. Lockwood Kipling is the principal of the newly founded JJ School of Arts. Okay, newly founded then. Okay, that's the intended meaning, and therefore, born in India must refer to Rudyard Kipling, not his parents. Option A commits that mistake of born in India referring to parents. This conveys a message here also. Now, the principal of the then newly founded is referring to two people here. This is a compound subject. Alice Kipling and Lockwood Kipling. So you don't know who the principal was. So this can also be eliminated. Same here. Okay, who refers to, because there is a was here, you know that who refers to only one person must be the latter, you know, the Lockwood Kipling. So Rudyard Kipling was born in India to these two people, the second of whom was the principal of the school they're talking about. So this sentence looks okay. Let's look at D and E. Option E in India comes very, very late. And because of the construction, it sounds as if the sentence is Rudyard Kipling was born to Alice Kipling and Lockwood Kipling, Bombay in India. You know, these two underlined parts, you can like, sorry, these two commas, remove the stuff between the two commas and you get the meaning. Rudyard Kipling was born to Alice Kipling and Lockwood Kipling, Bombay in India. So this is the usage, the placement of in India is quite awkward. This can be eliminated. Parents of Rudyard Kipling were these two, and who was born? This refers to his father. The meaning is different, so option E can also be eliminated. C is the best choice.